So this is the daily chart for HPCL. Seems to be same as BPCL, inching higher, right? And there was not a big correction in HPCL. If you see on the downside, it was 330, came back, tried to breach its own high around 386. So 386 was crucial level. It was trying to be below 386 for a large amount of time, and when finally it breached around this 386, 390 point. Zoomed higher, came back, did not even test 390, showed good amount of bullishness in HPCL. Right, so HPCL also saw a good reversal, came back trying to test the same levels. They formed a reversal, and if you can see now, the 430, 35 levels are very crucial for HPCL. So this is the point where it has spent large amount of time, HPCL, around the 430 levels. So if HPCL undergoes a correction, we would like to keep a close eye on around 430, 440 levels, and even this 450 levels to be a buyer in HPCL. So HPCL also seems to be strong, making new 52 week high, but we would be buyer only when it comes and respects these crucial levels which is that it has formed prior. So even on the HPCL side, the level is very important around this 435 to 450 mark, and we would like to look keep a close eye on this level.